Hello, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband's The Town Kingdoms mod. Well, I'm still at war with Sargoth, but they don't seem to be a problem. I'm also at war with Wurtcheg. Rivercheg's made peace. Ravidin's still at war with us. Although I'm not at war with Armorad or Sharez. Barry, I mean. They're yellow. I keep mistaking them for Sharez. The Tulgan Khanate has declared war upon me. I'm going to try and capture their fortresses, but first, they have a small army attempting to lay siege to Malayurg. So, I'm going to fight that. I think I can win. They have over 1,000. I have not quite 300. Yes, we meet again. Surrender or die, Sanya Khan. No. I have my archers hold on that hill. Right there. Once they're down to around 600 or so, that's when I'll use my blunt weapon. Cavalry mount horses if you're dismounted. Cavalry fall back. Let's draw them in. Cavalry charge, infantry charge. I'm not doing well right now. I could be playing better. But we all miss our target from time to time. Oh. That is embarrassing. Is that a lord? So it is. And my archer's dead. Everyone charge and mount horses, if you can. This is going to be a long fight. They're just all over the map, aren't they? And it's over. Down. Not a promising start. Follow me, please. Charging. Charging. Archers held right here. Cavalry, get back on those horses. After this, I'm going to go to Ichima, recruit a few mercenaries, and then march on Tulga. Well, that's the plan anyway. Try and draw them in. All right, charge in. Infantry charge. They're drawn in enough. Horses. And another wave. Everyone charge in. I think this is the last of them. And it's over. Another round belongs to us. That's a little better than last time, I think. Well, at least for our casualties. And follow me. Everyone charge. Archers up there. Let's go kill them. Damn it. Thank you. here they come. Okay, who's left? Damn it! It's alright. We can handle this. Oh, forget him. That one's going to get away. And it's over. And we take out the hammer. Perhaps the archers will be better utilized over there. Archers up there. Well, there's a few lances I can try and take out. Oof. Someone dealt me a good hit. Charging. And we've won. Well, I have one thing to say about this mod. I can get a lot of renown very quickly, considering how large the armies are. Archers held right there, infantry held right here. Cavalry. I'll tell you when to fall back. A good hit. Right here. Charging. Infantry can charge too. Cavalry. Mount horses. Close. I wonder who's left. Oh, some dead man, undoubtedly. Okay, 155 down. I can handle that. Follow me. And charge in. Archers right there. Tree right here. Cavalry, prepare to mount horses. Who's left? Sorry about that. Phone call. Just 200 to go. Okay, we're back. And a new wave. Are they running? It looks as though they are. Routed. Not surprising. Go get them. Archers? Oh, right here. Cavalry? Oh, here. Just for a moment. Let them come to us. Charge. And the last of them, few veteran horse archers. Left. Not many. Fourteen routed. You're free to go. You're my prisoner. Ooh, Wichimer's aggressive towards me now. Widespread ill. You're free to go. Who do I want to attack? Tulga or Ichima? Well, I suppose Tulga's more easily defeated. I just need to take Tulga and Diskadar and they're gone. Ichima can wait. Anyway, I think I'll cut away here and come back a bit later. See you then.